Hi guys, Neil Waterhouse. Last week, many people received this warning from eBay and are wondering how to fix it. Now, what the warning is saying is that eBay has found links in your eBay listing template that have a URL to an insecure HTTP website and not to a secure HTTPS website. Now, if you're not a techie person, you know, it doesn't matter, as I'll try to make this simple. But in saying that, never ever let a tech problem stop you or slow you down from achieving your dreams. Today, there are tons of ways of getting tech problems sorted, you know, from finding a local school kid up the road to using low-cost overseas labour, and it's never been easy to do so with the advances of the internet over the last couple of years. Now, bottom line with this warning, eBay has discovered one or more insecure URLs in your eBay listing template, like this example URL of http://www.xyz.com. And not from a secure website which has exactly the same URL but with the HTTPS, i.e. https://www.xyz.com. The only difference is the letter S, i.e. HTTP is insecure, whereas HTTPS is secure. Now, when you any website that uses an HTTPS should have a little padlock up on the top left-hand corner of your browser. Now, the reason eBay is pushing sellers to upgrade the listings so they're only pulling pictures and icons from secure websites is to stop buyers seeing errors like this. Apple was the one that started pushing this hard first by not showing websites on iPhones and tablets. Now, if you've received this warning, chances are that you've got an eBay listing template which has graphics on it, like maybe your logo, a 12-month warranty icon, and other different pictures and icons. Or maybe a template has product pictures in it, or all the above. Now, all these graphics and pictures inside your listing must have HTTPS and not HTTP. It's quite simple to find out and fix. Just go to your eBay listing, click on Revise Your Listing, then scroll down to the description, then click HTML, and you'll see all the HTML. Now, don't freak out here. All you need to do is Control F, which is, Control F means find. And that brings up the search box and type HTTP. Bingo. Now you can see all the HTTP. Now all you need to do is add the missing letter S. However, first make sure your website supports HTTPS. To do this, just find one of the URLs in your eBay listing, using the Control F, and then copy that out, i.e. http://www.xyz.com/picture, which is probably what it's going to be, something like that, then copy it and paste it into your browser. So whatever URL you've got in there, just copy them out and paste them into your browser and see if they work. Now, when you do this, the picture or the item will appear. Now do the same, but add the S, i.e. make it https://www.xyz.com/picture.jpg or whatever your URL is in your listing template. And this should now bring up the padlock on your browser and say the word secure. If it does not, it simply means that your domain, i.e. xyz.com, does not have what is called an SSL certificate. That's SSL. I'll put a link up on the screen. If that domain is yours, you will need to contact whichever company you use to host your domain name and purchase an SSL certificate, for that domain name. Anyway, hope that helps. Please scroll down, leave me a comment below. Until next week, list more, sell more. This is Neil Waterhouse.